There's a time I can recall, 4 years old and 3 feet tall, trying to touch the stars in the cookie jar, and both were out of reach. And later on in my high school, it seemed to me a little cruel how the right words to say always seemed to stay just out of reach. Well, I should not have thought it strange that growing causes growing pains, 'cause the more we learn, the more we know we don't know anything. But still it seems a tragic fate, living with this quiet ache, the constant strain for what remains just out of reach. Forget, dressed up in my Sunday best, trying not to squirm and to maybe learn a bit of what the preacher preached. And later, lying in the dark, I felt a stirring in my heart, and though I longed to see what could not be seen, I still believed. I guess I shouldn't think it odd until we see the face of God. The yearning deep within us tells us there's more to come. So when we taste of the divine, it leaves us hungry every time for one more taste of what awaits when heaven's gates are reached. Can recall, 4 years old and 3 feet tall, trying to touch the stars in the cookie jar, and both.